Maddie Ziegler was the only survivor of a fatal car crash around 5 years ago involving five other individuals. She waited in the waiting room for hours, believing her friends survived, when the doctor told her the news she ran and was not seen for 2 more years. She then returned as the famous serial killer Lizzie Borden, after going on a mass killing spree. She was finally locked in a psychiatric hospital and will forever stay there, going slowly and slowly to a mass.